If you are vaccinated, here's your chances of getting COVID, new data shows. Since the COVID-19 Delta variant invaded nations, cases of infections among the vaccinated spiked. Health experts scrambled for answers and solutions, which led to booster shots. But do we even know the chances of someone vaccinated getting COVID-19? Recently, a pattern in three locations was identified. This was constant enough to show an estimated chance. So, how likely are you to get COVID-19 after vaccination? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Most people know by now how dangerous the Delta variant is. Many also know that it can be anywhere. What puzzles people is the odds of getting sick when you're already vaccinated. Usually, people are told of the risk via reports, yet some want specific numbers like X out of X or percent. According to the New York Times, new data from Utah, Virginia, and King County in Washington State had an obvious pattern. Based on that, the chances of getting COVID-19 would be 1 out of 5,000 fully vaccinated Americans. Very low, right? In those states, that would be the case. However, in areas where outbreaks are much worse, expect a higher ratio. So, lower cases mean lower chances, like less than 1 in 10,000, for example, in the Northeast. If you apply that in the real world, a fully vaccinated person has a 1 in 10,000 chance to get COVID-19. If that same person wears a face mask and keeps their distance from others, the chance is further lowered. There's been a lot of miscommunication about what the risks really are to vaccinated people, and how vaccinated people should be thinking about their lives, said Dr. Ashish Jha of Brown University. The insight from that data may be something for those who got informed of a published report. On August 6, a CDC report showed that vaccinated people with the Delta variant had almost the same amount of viral load in their noses and throat as those who were unvaccinated. But don't hold on too much about that report. In The Lancet, a study revealed that fully vaccinated people have better odds of avoiding hospitals due to COVID-19. They also have better odds of dodging multiple symptoms from the infection. What do you think of the estimated odds of breakthrough COVID? Are you living in an area where cases are still high? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.